In this video, we will tell you about what was the size of the global baby food market, and what are the market opportunities. Let's find out now. Baby food market is projected to reach $96.3 billion by 2027, growing at a CAGR of 6.0% from 2021 to 2027. Growing awareness for nutrition, rise in organized retail marketing, urbanization paired with a significant increase in the count of working women population are key factors that boost the baby food market growth. Manufacturers are focusing on key innovations that cater to the requirements of the large consumer base. Increase in awareness toward health benefits such as reduction in pain and increase in mobility and physical activity are expected to boost the demand for baby food in emerging nations. Key findings of the study. The milk formula is anticipated to reach $56.6 billion by 2027. Based on distribution channel, the supermarket led the market, garnering 31.71% of the global baby food market share. North America was the most prominent market and is expected to grow at a significant CAGR throughout the forecast period. The global baby food market presents a lot of opportunities in coming years. To know more about the global baby food market, kindly visit our website or contact us for availing the report containing an in-depth analysis. We, at Allied, provide unmatched quality of market research reports and business intelligence solutions to global enterprises as well as medium and small businesses. Subscribe and stay tuned with us for next video.